Hello, I'm Ed Nussbaum, Global CEO of Grant Thornton International. And I'm here in Mumbai today visiting our relatively new offices here. Beautiful offices, some of the nicest offices that we have anywhere in the world. India is part of our growing organization, and I'm thrilled to tell you that Grant Thornton has been growing globally at a very rapid pace here in India and throughout the world. And why are we growing? It's because Grant Thornton has a unique value proposition for our clients. We help dynamic organizations unlock their potential for growth. Through audit, tax, and advisory services, we help growing businesses enhance their ability to grow. How do we do that? We do that by providing all of the financial analysis, the reason, and helping them with the numbers, which of course we're famous for, but also providing our business advice, the instinct and insights that our partners and staff have and can add to our clients. We attract the very best talent in the marketplace because we have a unique global culture. You see that culture here in Mumbai, in Delhi, throughout India, and throughout the entire world. Everywhere I go, as I visit, and I visited last year over 40 countries out of the 124 that we have around the world, everywhere I go, I see the same culture, the same commitment to quality, and to high value and intense client service that enables our clients to grow in the marketplace. And that pays back for us because we at Grant Thornton are very proud of what we do. We help those dynamic organizations truly unlock their potential for growth, and that pays dividends for everyone involved. And so Grant Thornton is an exciting place to attract talent. Our employees and our partners are excited to be part of Grant Thornton, and we enjoy working with our clients and providing the highest level of client service, the highest commitment to quality of anywhere you'll see in the world.